New details tonight in the FBI investigation and arrest that happened this morning of the mayor of Toyah, just west of the city of Pecos.
NewsWest 9 was the first to bring you the news that Mayor Bartolo Sanchez has been indicted for stealing money from the city. Jen Kastner has been following the story all day. She has the report.
This man being escorted out of the Midland courthouse by the feds is 42-year-old Mayor Bartolo Sanchez of Toyah, Texas, a city with a population of only about 100 people. He faces one count of bank fraud, another of wire fraud, and four counts of aggravated identity theft, basically forging signatures in a scheme to defraud. Little Toyah is all shaken up. We spoke to one local who didn't want her face shown, but who tells us that all of this simply does not make sense.
He does everything by the law, by the book. He's not into anything bad. He's a really good guy, and I don't think he'd do anything to get himself in trouble. He always is out there to help everybody.
Sanchez's indictment was unsealed Friday and shows numerous examples of how he repeatedly dipped into city funds for use that was personal in nature. He even created an account unknown to the city where he stashed thousands that belonged to the city and then proceeded to write checks to himself from that account. The indictment also details how he'd forge other city workers' signatures to keep stealing cash. Furthermore, Sanchez, according to the document, sought mileage reimbursement far in excess of any reasonable amount of mileage driven on behalf of the city. To give you a better idea, from late May to mid-June of 2010, in an only 18-day period, Sanchez reported he drove 362 miles and needed to be reimbursed $543. That's a lot of miles and a lot of money for a city that's only 1.5 square miles. All in all, Sanchez is accused of writing more than $66,877,000 in checks to himself from the city's accounts. His family, who was in the courtroom Friday, says he is hardly to blame. They believe that somebody else has set him up.
He's innocent, and I know deep down inside that he is. He's innocent. He's always been there for everybody, not just family. He's been there for, like I tell you, the community. This, to me, is ridiculous, but we have a lot of faith in our Heavenly Father, and our Father in Heaven will take care of this for us.
Now, Mayor Sanchez has a hearing scheduled for next Wednesday here at the Midland Federal Courthouse. NewsWest 9 will be in the courtroom to bring you the latest. For more on all of this, visit our website, newswest9.com, or our NewsWest 9 Facebook page. For now, reporting in Midland, Jen Kastner, NewsWest 9.